Who?
It's doing a fort? It's a nub doing a fort? Wow, he's parked good and everything? I'm confused. And he's crushing it? Holy crap. Hello. Can you hear me? Barrel. Where is it? Here he comes. I think they're down low. They're down low. I need to find bananas. They're down here and they're gold. I did find a barrel. Sorry. I maybe dropped like 3 or 4 of them with that. But I died. You're just soloing a fort? I'm impressed. Oh, hello. Oh no, there's one trapped in the wall here. I actually had this happen once before. I forget where it is exactly. Nah, it's up a little bit more. Oh! Here, wait. We might be able to do it with that barrel. Hang on a second. I might have got him. I don't hear him down here anymore, but the horns didn't go off. Wait, I found a loose one down here. There we go. Not up top, must be down low. Regulars. Oh. Seaweed. Bad spot. They're right by our boat, under a dock. Incoming company. Human. Galleon. I'm gonna move our boat. Also incoming sloop. Actually, they have a friend flag. They have a friend flag up. See if I can't join them. Oh, I joined it, but they're wrecking us. Try to keep us afloat. Damn, I couldn't do it.
est mort de toute manière. Ne viens pas.
Alrighty then.
Compris?
French. The French? Is that what I hear? Figures. Wait, I'm right there. Oh, just go. I think they're French. We're gonna have to sink them. I killed two, but there were four of them, so what are you gonna do? We're gonna crash into the shipwreck. Oh, did you leave? You should have kept it, because if they did stuff, we would have, like, got their treasure at least. Oh man, are we really far away? Lost gold fort? Eh, not that far. Yeah, they're not that good, but they're gonna see us coming. And there was another sloop inbound while we were fighting that. I am. Just making sure we don't crash into this rock. Oh, are you saying stay a plunder for when they come with the treasure and sink them there? Oh, I see. I don't suppose you have an anchor ball? No, we need a ballast ball. That's the one we want. Not letting me take it. I think I'm full. Is that a ghost galleon off the right there, or is it our friends? Sweet. Are we stopping at plunder? You think we should wait here? For them? Is that what you're telling me? So what's the plan? Sail right at him? I hear cannon fire, but I don't know what the hell from. I kind of want to park in front of him, bring our guns to bear. Are you going to go over and fight him, or do you want me to? I see you've got your blunderbuss. I want to park in front of them so that they can't bring their guns to bear. I'm going to spin that side around. I'm going to spin it around. Higher. Here. Shoot me over after you fire that. God, there's a sloop in the back. Oh. Whoa. Hopefully you're still alive. I'm dead. Bring in our boat. Ah. Oh, I'm sorry, man. They have a Sloop ally there, too. I don't know how easy it is going to be to get up to them. I don't understand how they can't be done to fort yet. Trying to do this again? Oh, they just beat the fort. Yep. We should go to plunder behind it and, like, sink our boat, scuttle our ship, and just hide on the island. You know what I'm saying? Actually, maybe we'll just hide the boat behind it. What we want to do is they're going to have Big Bertha and use that to wreck them. I'm gonna drop anchor in the back here, okay? the best place to get a clear shot at the merchant. Oh, I got a good spot. You want to get up here? Or should we spread out? Nice. Looks like the sloop is sailing away already. I mean, are they loading the galleon? It seems very far out. Yeah, you're on top of that. That's good. I'm gonna stay here so that we're not together. They are. I just saw cannon fire from there. I think they're shooting themselves back up there, you know? Hi. Sorry, I was just testing something. I was just ranging my weapon, really, to make sure I knew where I was going. They're underway. Be prepared. I see him. soon as you see the guy with the big Bertha, detonate it right away. I'm going to be quiet from now on so they don't hear me. Oh my goodness. They look like Frenchmen. Oh my god, did I sink the boat? Oh my god. It sank their boat? No fucking way. Oh my god. Their friends came. Nice. Mountainous Wumpus. That worked out pretty well, my friend. We missed some stuff, but... Honestly, it was totally worth it just to blow up their boat. And we got the stronghold skull. Oops. My friend, that was fan-freaking-tastic. I mean, really, you're the first, like, open crew where we successfully didn't screw everything up. I wish we could find them again, but I don't think they speak English. They were speaking French on the Ferry of the Damned. And I'm gonna have to stop for now, but that was totally fantastic. And there goes their mermaid. I want them to come in all angry. But I guess we're not getting that. Oh, they quit! Whoa, I just switched servers already. There we go. That is the best thing. That made it all worth it. We stole their stuff, blew up their boat, and made them rage quit. That's a scary ship. All right. Wumpus, or Oppus, I have to go. But that was fantastic. You are a legend, my friend. fair winds and flowing seas.